am with Paul and Dave at the top of the summit of Snowdon. It's a lovely day.